Disavowed. Task Force 101, Yuri. But yeah, welcome everyone back to Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3.
Chemical attack. Says he'll only speak to you.
Identify yourself.
Mac, it's John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was... Mac. The bastard slipped from my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
Oh, you're on everyone.
Man,
shitless, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me the... You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. Alright. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named
Warabi.
My hands are full with the bleeding at home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Shit.
Second division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks.
JG Triggerman.
Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Here come.
Quick and we can snag where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. Will we have one shot at this?
Alright, no problem.
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
Oop. Ah. Gonna run someone over with like that.
Nikolai, stop her up.
Missiles away.
Targets ahead, engage, engage.
Engaging. Pump the entire clip at them. Boom. I'm gonna run them over, but alright. Whatever works best. Ooh. Oh, sorry about that, Vanek. I mean, I know I won't get myself any more Desert Eagle rounds, so might as well just unload it on them, yeah? Okay, good. Alright. Get the cover.
Yay, you got control.
Oh, holy fuck, this guy's really going at it. Okay. Fucking hell, that was close as well too. Brrrr.
Only 3 kills confirmed. Target's destroyed. Well done, Yuri.
Well, I didn't aim properly. I just went mostly went whipping out everything and whatnot. I mean, I'm mostly gonna use the grenadier because for one, well, that's the most common weapon around here, and also that. Oh, hello. Crossfire. Yeah, better. Yeah. I'm not. What can I do? Get about? Ooh. Well, as I thought. And now, oh, for fuck's sake! Hey. Oh, wow.
Kill confirmed!
I'm shooting Yuri. Keep it coming. I'll fly back for another pass.
Come on! Let's get to the target building!
Alright, I mean, it's barely anyone after all. Oh, they're gonna be fine, too. Just like launch the slaughter. It's gonna attack the building over here. Hello! Thanks for the AK ammo, and hello. My knife is sharper than your weapon, but it's more edgier and saltier too. Wake me up! Wake me up inside! Can't wake up! Wake me up inside! Save me! I don't believe I actually have used the Dragunov around here yet, but you know, playing Metal Gear Solid 3 or what? Oh, hello. I mean, playing Metal Gear. Oh dear. Score! Goddamn crane tower in the middle of the fucking way, what nuts.
Confirmed kill! Nice work!
Well, they don't exist anymore over there. Was gonna whip out the helicopter, and me, I'm just gonna whip out, the aim again. Ooh, hello. Mine. What MGs? I don't see any MGs.
Bravo team, secure the perimeter. Yuri, so, let's find this bastard.
Mm-hmm. Well, it was very fun, of course, whipping up the assault rifle and just fucking up everyone and whatnot. And apparently, even though the AK could be cheap, but, M4s and whatnot seem to be reliable, and so I can see why they choose the M4 and whatnot, even though the Russian use AK and so on, but that would be just too stereotypical. Oh, nothing over there. Look for more intel, wherever we can find.
Echo team, we're entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Watch those corners.
Yeah, I like it. I wish I had the iron sight though.
Copy that. Possible on Warabi, second floor.
Bravo 1, get in position.
Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room.
Whatever, they are pretty much lying to me. Damn it, Price got away! The pinch and egg ACRG site? Hold on. For the heck of it, I know it's mostly Ian Acker and so on, but fucking hell. Oh. This'll be something. That's already all of them. Wow.
Gas masks on.
Should not have taken on thrown with the Dragunov, but well, it's over there.
No, no, please.
Where's Makarov? Tell me it is yours.
Our contact with a man named Volk. We never met Makarov.
Oh.
Where's this Volk?
Oh, one powerful thump.
Delivery in Paris.
Why then? This is for the boys at Hereford.
Wait? What's wait? I don't have enough patience.
We have what we need. Ready for exfil.
Almost there.
Put the gas mask on. The
sandstorm is moving in fast.
We see it. Meet you in 20 seconds.
It's pissed off as well too.
I bet Makarov's life on it.
Sniper. Alright.
Nikolai, get out of there!
Take cover!
Contact right! Contact
right! Oh, come on, you asshole!
Get out of the open!
Ah. I was only sticking the 10 magnifier zoom and whatnot. Betrayed my trust of being dead. Yeah, it's room over there. I'll use something that can get to him. I don't think most of the time can be quite nasty. Hurry up, will ya, goddammit! But yeah, this is why, sometimes I find the AK to be like, you have a viable option around. I don't use much of the optics on it because you know how unstable the damn thing is, so yeah. At least the grenade launcher does provide a front grip, like supposedly, but...
Just hold on, Nikolai. We're on the way.
But yeah, I don't think it could be enough for that, but oh well. But I don't know, might be wrong. But not over here, that's for sure. The explosion is... Yeah, on the roof? I gotcha. Ooh. He missed. There was no explosion with a dud. With a very good sound. Grenade! Shit. Look, you're pissing me off. The hell? Aha! The hell? Yeah, I got those guys now. Yeah! Somehow... If you're in the fuck up, that would be more appreciable, but hey, fucking hell. I have to play my damn... Where the fucking hell am I? Oh, come on, don't tell me... Why is it not moving? Uh-huh. Well, I'll be here once the storm hits. I'll be fine. Don't know about them, but I'll be here. You gotta be fucking kidding me! How did he get over there from one point to the other? What the fuck? How am I gonna get some, Oh, fuck you! Well... He just brain fucked me real good. Christ almighty.
We need to push to the top floor. Let's move. First we're all clear. Move.
Uh-huh. Where the fuck up, old man?
Starting my process of the LZ.
We'll be through the top, Nikolai.
Oh, I got the other enemy behind the cover, but hey.
Second floor clear. Keep moving.
Oh, well. Well then, shouldn't we at least wait out the sandstorm? Right. Christ almighty. I think I cleared... All of them. Fucking hell. Fuck out of the way.
Nikolai, do you
copy? If you listen.
Echo team, Nikolai's bird is down and the sandstorm is on top of us. We need emergency exfil.
Roger, we'll contact you when we get a fix on Nikolai.
Come on, lads. We've got to reach Nikolai before more of his men do.
Keep moving!
I can't see
Alright, that's cure that. Well, not necessarily.
Exercise.
Yeah. Well, that didn't affect you, that. Well, two 200 slug grenade launches would be more than enough to take care of them. Wow. Fucking palm tree. I don't know who they get, but alright. Come on! If they had the understood grenade launch, then maybe, but who knows. Yeah, I'm sprinting with some fat bastard on my back. By the way, haven't I ever heard of something called underslug grenade launchers? They're not the original rifle the damn time and someone's dead. Fucking hell. Boom. Base plate. Delta Force. United States Army. Any into Frost now. Oh yeah, with the intel handed in to the...
Please authenticate.
Access code Black Viking. Get me a secure line to Asset Metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Across Bombmaker, Volk is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Fregatha Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French Special Forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
Alright, let's get the fat bastard on to, let's say... Not to question it, whatnot.
Station, this is ODA 595. All civilians at the Louvre are dead. Requesting decon units and medevac.
595, this is Overlord Actual. Negative. All U.S. forces in Paris are engaged. Triage the civilians and move your team upwind of the plume.
Which civilians?
This
they're all dead.
Dirty from the chemical attack. Keep your masks on. Look, run the deck and move it.
Roger, I'll meet you at the LZ in 1 hour. Good luck.
Come on, don't be lazy. But if those Black Ops won, yeah.
The Palm Door restaurant. Get there fast, or we'll lose the only shot we've got at finding Makarov.
Oh yeah.
595 sounds like they got hit hard. A lot of rooks in that unit. No one's a rook today.
Let's push the damn thing out of the damn way, please. We don't need it. But yeah. I mean, bullet holes and gas tanks, but and most attack were mostly civvy, so yeah, you can see down there.
Advise, GIGN is taking heavy casualties. They won't last long. You'll need to double time it to make the RV.
So tell them to.
This is Saber. How much longer?
3 minutes out. Just keep your perimeter secure. We're almost there.
And keep your head down.
Let's go. This way. Move.
Really? I got away. Yeah, and this time he did get away. He did not get away. Blimey. I do hate the 20-round mag, but at least the damage the thing gives is good, so there's that. I cannot complain about that, eh? Ah! No wonder for the grenade launcher, but alright, I can work with the... Why do I need suppressed, but better than nothing. Okay. Better, of course,
Check the door! The restaurant's at the common one.
Saber, this is Sandman. Watch your flyer to the north. We are coming to you.
Copy that. Mel, we're glad to see you, man.
Hola, Divisie!
It's the GRGS! Hello, there!
That all of
them? Hey, go for
it! Heavy casualties? Well, yeah.
Seven men standing.
Where's Volk?
The Russians launched a chemical attack from a staging ground in the catacombs.
M249. Oh my.
We got you six. Lead the way. Overlord, this is Metal 01. Link up complete. We're en route to the HVI's location now.
Where are they? So yeah.
We gotta get across the courtyard. Cross, bridge, lay out cover fire. Move, move.
Ah!
Top of the stairs!
Alright, Saber. You wanna go? You wanna fucking go? Fucking hell. But anyways, it's a Mark 46, but M249, I'll call it. You wanna fucking go? You wanna fucking go? Okay, have it back, bitch. Can help. Oh, hello. Fuck off. Creep. Okay. Oh. I'll take this. I mean, I want this. Me. You know, come the RPG in case of, let's say, a big under slug grenade launch. Oh, hello. And of course, if only 7 men left, and do to remind him to get your bloody head down. Yeah.
Boss, we got bad guys inbound. Looks like Moscow down there. We're gonna need air support.
Warhammer, this is Metal 01. Request fire mission, over.
Roger, Metal 01. Established in orbit at 12,000 feet. Full load. Mark your targets.
Oh, right on. Well, they got their gunner, so yeah. He didn't have to survive that.
Adjustments.
They're gonna reload the anthem a little bit faster, but who cares? Yeah, I got it. Oh, you motherfucker! Eat it, fatty.
Roger, Mark, engaging.
Oh, it's right on him. Eh, why not?
Established overhead. Ready for targets.
I'm gonna miss it anyway. Oh, creep doesn't have, you know, utility. Why am I just kicking your ass with a freaking pistol? Too much Metal Gear Solid 3, I believe.
Entrance is abed.
Metal 01, I'm taking on fuel. Give me 10 mics to gas up and rearm, over.
Copy that. Thanks for the assist, Warhammer.
Over here. The entrance to the catacombs.
Sealed off and whatnot. If no gas cycle is in front of him, ever been there in front of him? It was something from World War One. So that I know. But yeah. Why not? And down below we go. Into the unknown depths below. And this is my, and this is not a...
Checking for toxins, hold up.
Hmm?
I've got negative contamination in this area. Masks off, but keep your eyes open.
We need to minimize our signature. One light source only.
Understood. Follow me. Stay close.
Metal 01, Blue Force Tracker dropped a fix on your position.
Proceeding to possible target location.
Roger 01, we're sending a Ranger QRF to your location. Mark your route with flares so they can locate your position.
Roger your last. 01 out. It smells like shit down here.
And dead bodies.
Arkea, move up.
Where's the rest of the GIGN?
A chemical strike hit our barracks at Satori last night. Most of my men died within minutes.
Shit.
Usually, this is why folk must pay for what he's done.
We will. I'll see to that.
I tried, okay. For that. Don't want to join the dead body down here, yeah? But then again, randomized bones and skeletons from so on.
This way. Approaching suspected location of HVI. 100 meters.
Now I know what the rat's been feeding on. That's what I'm thinking as well, too. He's fine. Walk it off, you pussy.
Let's go. Flash bang.
Who the fuck?
We got a runner. It's full. Overlord, we have a positive ID on the HVI. In hot pursuit.
Roger 01. We need folk captured alive. He holds the only actionable intel.
There's nothing here. But alright, thank you. Reload. Oh, whatever. The mini AK is actually quite handy.
Frost, up the ladder.
Yeah. What the hell? Mine.
Get in the blue van. Move.
You go. I'll cover you.
Broom, broom, motherfucker! Oh.
They need you back here now!
Yeah! Alright. If I had more ammo for the RPG, then maybe, but until then, I don't know.
Snap on it!
That works fast, yeah? If I had the RPG, this thing would have had it, but... the driver is visible, at least. Yeah! Edgy bastard not letting go. Drive this motherfucker! Pray and pray? Oh. Goodbye, Mr. Driver. Goodbye. I mean, the driver's just looking scared shitless. But I knew the two guys in front would be dead.
Come here, asshole.
I'll take off his...
We got Volk! We're on our way!
Copy. Raptor 2 is spinning up now.
I would take off his kneecaps if that was the case. Alright, so... Rost.
General, you're online with the President and National Security Council. Mr. President.
General, have you found Makarov yet?
No, but we received actionable intelligence on his bomb maker. The situation is developing.
Developing? Do you have him or not?
A Delta team just took him down. I'm sending you the footage now.
What's their status?
They have Volk in custody, but their OPSEC's been compromised.
In English, General, please.
They're gonna have to shoot their way to the extraction point.
General, I want this man Volk alive. I don't care what it takes. You bring those men home in one piece.
There's a ride! Get Volk! Let's go! Move!
Make him cry for mommy. Yeah, just one of those. But, well. Yeah. Right. Where the fuck am I?
Targeting system online. TV, verify you see our friendlies.
Roger that. Friendlies are marked with white diamonds. New, confirm crew. We are not
there
on the buildings. We suspect there are civilians still inside at this point.
Do not engage the buildings.
Metal 01, establish an orbit over AO Hammer. Request mark, over.
Red smoke on the LZ. Need you to service targets north of that location. Everything else except danger close is clear to shoot.
Copy that, Metal 01. We got you. Crew, you're clear to engage any enemy personnel around you, see? Keep fire south of the red smoke. Recalibrate out of the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan.
Finally, that's something. If something happens.
Warhammer, target's destroyed. Thanks for the assist.
Solid copy, Metal 01. Overlord, Metal 01 is clear. Green light, bomb run on target area west to east. I repeat, west to east.
West to east.
Oh wow.
You are cleared for bomb run TRP 50.
The helicopter did think it worth.
Crew, hold fire to the south. Friendly birds are entering the airspace. Set scan range.
Show it out!
This one held fire. Where is this one? Metal 01, we're seeing enemy activity headed your way. Recommend you hold your position until we've swept up. Over.
Roger, we'll go.
Clear to engage all those guys.
Oh. Yeah?
Yeah, he's tuned. Neutralizing targets, Metal 01, danger close. Repeat, danger close.
Good shot.
Crew, we are not authorized to fire on the buildings.
Yeah, direct hits right there.
Enemies on our flank!
You got him.
Good work, Warhammer. We're Oscar Mike.
Metal 01, we're engaging targets ahead of you. Hold your position.
Two enemy birds in the center of the fork there.
Boom. Oh, look, you gotta feel bad for the guy.
Oh, you reset.
Shot out!
Boom. Oh, come on. Goddamn cock blocking, telephone pole.
There we go. Metal 01, looks like you're clear to move up. We'll keep an eye on you.
We're gonna keep left at the fort. Over.
Overlord, we're seeing small arms, RPG fire from the corner building to the northwest. Request permission to engage.
Copy, stand by.
Shot out!
Affirmative, Warhammer. You are cleared to fire on any buildings with enemy personnel.
Crew, you're cleared to engage the corner building.
How can I pray for...
Do not engage the buildings.
We're getting pinned down by RPG
shit.
Give us a hand, Warhammer! Thanks for the assist. We're gonna cut through the hotel across the street.
Make inbound,
10
o'clock.
Yeah? I said he didn't make out, but... Come on, come on. Where the damn missile at? Let me shoot at the missile. Alright. Okay. So,
Get that MG down now.
Headshot. Ah, for fuck's sake. How many shots does this thing have? About five. Okay, good. Ah, I got away. Oh. I'm not even aiming at him. Right in the butt. That's it? Yeah, good to know. You fucked my gun up, bitch! God damn it.
Metal 01, this is Uniform 6-2, en route to your location.
Take care of
just did that.
Make it a hard left. Good, ready. Go right, go right.
Enemy birds inbound.
What chopper, the? Ah, oh, fucking hell.
Take those birds now!
I just did that. Oh.
Take
oh, for fuck's sake. Hurry up. Hurry up with them reloading. Anything else? No? Okay. Ah, screw the sniper. There you are. At least I, made... At least he got quite a few of them. Ugly bastard. Just two tanks? Oh yeah, because I nuked one of them. Uh-huh. Anyone else? No? Okay, back us live from Channel 420 News. Apparently the hard little friendly player here and shit things are just falling apart in front of rent and holy fuck the shit's burning. And so on. Okay, enough of the journalism bullshit. Right on. And yeah. Well, they're going back up now. Gonna be wiped off your goddamn boots off. Motherfucker. Yikes!
Marlin, this is L01. Black LZ at grid 2775. Hold this position. We got 3 minutes until Cass gets here.
L01. Ah, shit. Huh.
Red smoke on the LZ. Need you to service.
Okay, good. Gimme. Smoke, motherfucker. Yeah, screw you, bitch! Ah, that would work. Why am I not that freaking AC-130? Gonna just use a minigun. Those bastards over there. That's like that. Yeah, support my ass. These guys just target practice to me. Ha! Oh shit, it's automatic. Ever heard something called semi-auto? I still got plenty.
Hey
got away. Nothing but the big guns over there. Well, oh, I wonder how much it will take to rebuild that.
Sounds good, Vandal. Anywhere but here.
Rain all of a sudden. Alright. Oh, they see some RPGs over there. And grenade launchers, so... Well, yeah. Thought you were in your last bag. Oh well, doesn't matter. Yeah.
Did a man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Bolt gave us everything. Even Fergata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have tier one groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done. Makarov's council all together in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless. We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down, too. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me. Proud, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us half a click to the left.
Let's get this over with.
Right in the water. I remember, Prague, yeah.
Hold up. They've already taken prisoners. They're moving fast. We need to be faster. Give it tight, lad. Use the boats for cover.
Even hide in them, or? No, the other one's sinking. Yeah. You're like Stalingrad over here now. Well, I was right. Grad.
Okay. Go. This way.
Hello.
Do you know what had to be done to get you this far?
Enough chit chat. So, Yuri, let's get on your way. We'll meet you at the rally point. Let's go.
Well then.
Got contacts 20 meters ahead.
Uh-huh.
Oh, we don't want to attract any attention. Five guys on foot. Snipers on the roof. Sit tight. We'll see what they do. They're splitting up. Must be a lucky day.
Might be. Might not be. We never know.
Take the snipers first.
okay.
I take the other. The dog and his friend are mine.
Huh.
No time to hide the bodies. Let's go. Hold your fire. They're walking down the city. We need to get ahead of this. Follow me.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll take the other. On you.
Yeah, I wouldn't get him.
Another sniper. Don't draw his attention.
And I wouldn't get him. I wouldn't get him in time, but yeah.
Chopper, quick, through ya.
Got him. But all right. Oh, poor bastard. Yeah, I do. The window, jump in the window, get in the window, the fucking window. Oh.
Stay low.
Shit.
Too many of them.
Yeah, how about you done a damn thing, huh? Oh, lucky I'm like hell with the unlock. You know, if we could at least kill him by the other side, but I'd stop if I were you. Oh, whatever. Yeah, nice MG, faggot. Ah.
Okay, we're gonna have to do this sharpish.
Then do hurry up.
Get ready.
I'm ready. Okay.
Stay close. Good night. Hold up. 20 plus on foot, and they're bringing in armor.
Uh-huh.
What's your status? In position. There's a bloody army in front of us. We're coming in from the west. Watch your fire. Roger. Out on the rooftop, take care of it. Wait. Nice timing, old man.
Ah, you almost got shot.
We've got four men and they've got dozens. Don't worry, I've brought some friends.
I think we're gonna fall and crush them? Is that it? Holy fuck. Figures. Bloody hell. Yeah, I got it. What the fuck?
Alright, it's done. Good luck.
Oh, back to building?
Go left, go left! This way.
Yee.
South! I've lost sight of you! South, come in! Can't talk right now, place, we're busy! Alright, we're gonna cut through the buildings and find our way to the church. Copy. We're on our way to the hotel. Good luck! Through here, let's go! Hold your fire. Take point, Judy. Much more
of
this.
If only it did.
Okay, let's go.
So many AKs over here. Well, again, it's the most common weapon over here, so. Alright. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm gonna try using the other one. I don't need to M1 Garand everything now. So I gotta do it. Whatever. Huh. What are you doing?
Tank, get to cover.
I hear ya. Yeah? I'm in cover forcefully, but yeah. I'm here. Let me get past the tank. Really? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, really? Whatever. Whatever's best.
Hang on, we got more armor on our own. On me. Come on. More targets.
You're just shooting it on your own. Are they fucking blind or what? Yeah? Okay. Oh. Oh. Well. Tank, enough said. But yeah, it would be impossible for me. That would be impossible to me from and I thought that they take had to take that tank head on.
Hang on, we got more armor on the road. On me. Come on. More targets. Stay quiet. They don't know we're here.
Yeah. Well, they're not here. Oh, wait.
Reinforcements, take cover!
Why not just make the well? I was the one here, too. What are you doing?
Get down now! Stay down!
Looks like a tank's mastering them now. Oh, BTR works. And that too. Cowards. Cowards killing soon. The civilians who just force resist.
Got it, mate. Come on, you. Let's get south.
Yeah, okay.
One more one.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The Council Leader dead for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right, Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one. It's almost time, Yuri. I think I'll be on the second floor.
Thought I had a 50 cal, but all right. Kind of tempting.
Do you see him?
There's a bastard in the third vehicle. Shite. Think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
We're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready.
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's at the top of the hotel. We got you.
Really?
We got some activity on the balcony.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5...
I'll
do
that on you.
Right in the gut.
What the hell? Price, who is that?
Camera.
I'm sorry, Price. Captain Price. Hot.
Price! Get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What the hell is he talking about? Get out now!
Ah, hell. Blimey. Get up, you lazy bastard. Time to get a move on. I'll finally use the understand grenade launcher.
Yuri! Grab me, we have to move now!
Yeah! I know. He's a delusional bastard. Been smoking too much meth and whatnot. That wasn't a rocket launcher, what a... I did have really bad aim or what? Come on, stop clogging me in. Where? Okay.
Just patch me up. It's not safe here. We have to move. Come on. We need... Nikolai, get us out. Let's chop
Oh, can they get a helicopter with this? They have the grenade launcher then. Ditto. I said. Die out. Get off me. Bloody hell. Yeah, I got him too. Okay, at least they're not on the rooftop. Eat lead, fucker. The roof right side. Have a rocket at them, I figure what? Yeah, open the damn thing, open the damn thing, will ya? Anyone else? Didn't think so.
There's more on the street.
Yeah, I got him. You got him, but I don't know. I wouldn't know when. Yeah, jump in here. Get the hell out of here.
Just keep going. Don't stop. Keep moving. Just leave me, Grace. No, I'm getting you out of this. Head for that building to the northwest. Behind us. Cover our six.
Get a good angle? Can I? You're getting over here, old fart. Just hurry up, slowpoke. Give me an RPG, I'll take care of it.
We made it, so just hold on.
I'm gonna drag him now or what? Yeah, how about that? Or the RPG doesn't have pipe. Ah.
You have to go now! Get off me!
fucking... The fuck? He lit, fucker. I was undercover the damn time. We're going to see a medal, a body bag, or both. Eee. Alright. I can't jump over because of the freaking monitor. Or I guess can't because shit. Boom. Fucking hell.
So trusted you. I thought I could too. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
What an old man.
He's young and patriotic. When I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. The Guil wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Yeah. Right when his arm just got shot off. Started bleeding like a pig and whatnot. Take a nice old chunk of that place, of this place.
Today, we show the world our true strength.
Boom.
Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls extinguished.
Boom.
By the push of a button.
Evil fucker.
It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have told them. My friend, my ally, my betrayer. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
Now I know I care the Desert Eagle now. Left him to die, huh? International Airport. The tiny pistol against light machine gun, huh? The MW40, but not the MW49, but still. You little shit. Oh, fucking go, you motherfucker. You got a decent shot at them, like the damn thing just...
He was a soldier of Russia. Not a taker of innocent lives, but in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy. Okay, Yuri, you bought yourself some time.
Funny thing, it doesn't even have some iron sights.
For now. There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces
fade from a memory.
Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
You trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ringing the bells.
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room.
All right.
What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Well, then. But yeah, I mean, I think about this one. It's gonna have to, let's say, wait for the damn being until the next episode, so, alright, it's just let us wait and just let us land here. Bada bing. Bada boom. You just had a heart attack or what? Alright, so then again, I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did, so I'll see you next time, and until then, shit.